Well, he's taking the red on. That's a good opening red. One. A long pot's on, and he's going for it. That's a beauty.
Seven.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Down it goes.
What a wonderful pot.
Eight. Thirteen. 14. Twenty-one.
Gently does it.
Twenty-two.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt. Trademark long pot there. Such talent.
27.
The split looks good to me.
Thirty-five.
He's looking for the pot into the right middle.
Thirty-six.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Well, an excellent pop.
Simply wonderful.
43.
Delicate touch required here.
51.
Nicely positioned for the black.
52.
He's looking at the pot into the left middle. Tremendous pot.
Great technique, superb cueing.
58.
This is not easy.
What a beauty.
Position looks pretty good to me.
59.
This looks relatively easy. Nicely positioned for the red.
65.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. That's a great pot.
Quality cueing there, really good.
66.
So, he just needs the black.
Nicely done.
That effectively removes any chance of a comeback in this match.
73.
Pace is very important. Position looks good for a colour.
74.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
80. Eighty-one.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. Tremendous shot.
87, 88.
He's playing for the right corner here. And in it goes. He's going for the left corner pocket. What a top shot that is.
95.
He's taking this on.
What a brilliant century.
101.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. What a top pot that was.
102.
Just the colours to go.
109.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
109. Alexander Ersenbacher, 109. Sean Murphy, 4.
Half a chance here.
Frame conceded. Frame and match. Alexander Ersenbacher.
That takes him into the quarterfinals. Well played.